am curling like these, and I do have a, it's not mine, but I think we have a curling iron, but like I'm not allowed to use it. So I'm using these. So I'm doing this one right now, and I'm just counting by how long this video is. So yeah, my earring fell out. Just if you guys are wondering, probably not, but hopefully it doesn't, hopefully my ear doesn't close up, because still needs two more weeks of healing, and there's no earring in this one. But I am putting cleaning solution in it though. And I'm gonna keep it in for another 5 seconds, because it's almost been a minute. Okay. It actually kind of worked. I'm going to do this one now. And the video might stop unnoticed, but I will do another one, part two, if it does. Sorry for my voice. I'm not sick, but like, I'm trying to whisper. And I'm doing this style on this one too, but like, I need to answer it. So when this one's done, I'm going to make the other ponytail. Probably took 10 seconds to put this fully in, so I'm gonna wait another 10 seconds. Okay. Okay, good thing it hasn't stopped unnoticed yet, but you never know. I probably jinxed it. Okay. There you go. Yeah, this is my look. I'm just like testing out some looks for when I go back to school. Not that much of a big deal. Probably just gonna wear my hair down, but like, I'm bored, so this is it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so whenever I post, you guys get notified. Bye!